All right, hello, Dick Chum.
Dick Chum?
Yes.
Dick Chum, will you please introduce yourself?
Yeah.
Introduce yourself. Tell me, my name is...
My name is Chum. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue.
Amazing, Dick Chum. Now, make three polite requests, so you can use may I, would I, or can I. Anything. You can say, may I open the door, may I, anything. Or can I have some?
May I have chicken and fish, please?
Yeah, sure.
Would you like this?
Would you like?
Read it.
Very nice to meet you. Yes, please.
Can I have sauces, please?
Yes, sure. Amazing. Now, Duc Chung. I want you to use these words to put them in the gap and make a sentence.
I never have tea for breakfast. I sometimes eat soup for lunch. I often drink milk.
Amazing, that's enough. Good job, Luke. Alright, Luke, tell me, what do you do in your free time?
I'm playing and watch TV.
What time?
It's 7 p.m.
At 7 p.m., what else?
I do my homework at 8 p.m.
Can you say, I always, I sometimes, I never?
I'm always do my homework at 8 p.m.
Amazing. One more sentence.
I play with my... I always play football with my friends at 7 o'clock.
Amazing. 7 o'clock. Okay. Now, I will ask you a question. I will say, can you anything? And you say yes or no, and then tell me I like or I don't like or I love or I hate.
Okay.
Okay? So, can you swim?
Yes, I can. I love swimming.
I love swimming. Well done. Can you play tennis?
No, I can't. I hate tennis,
okay, or I hate playing tennis. Now look at this picture and tell me, where is the dress?
It's on the bed.
It's on the bed, good job. Where is the sweater?
Near the bed.
Amazing. Where is the t-shirt?
It's on the...
Amazing, it's on the chair. Good job. Well done, Duc Chung.